product of a tremendous struggle. In other words, capitalism has never been democratic. And I think historically you can see it took 2 centuries of struggle for workers in Europe to even gain the right to refuse work or to move from job to job. Give up this concept and credit the capitalist system with producing even limited liberties, which in reality cost rivers of blood.